improve the strength of the muscles, to improve the range of motion, to improve the posture, and teach the correct techniques of lifting and carrying. Please, please, you can discuss later, please. The goals of physiotherapy in rotator cuff injuries are mainly to decrease pain, to improve the posture, to improve the range of motion, to improve the strength of the muscle, and teach the correct techniques of lifting and carrying. These are the treatment options. To decrease pain, we are having so many modalities. Depending upon the patient, we can use maybe moist pack, or TENS, or ultrasound, or laser. So depending upon the patient, we will use the
full extension. Okay?
Electrotherapy modalities for the patient. Yes. The first exercise is side lying external rotation. Any doubts in this exercise, please ask me. Side lying external rotation. How it is, yes, one come as a model. Yes. Abdullah, can you sit there? Just to click the next slide. Keep the head here. Come to side. Yes, 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 please. Shivab, exercise, you have to practice. You have to demonstrate same like how it is here. The first exercise is keeping the hand, okay, side lying external rotation. Actually, we have to keep a roll of towel here, do some dumbbell and do, Aish, can you bring 1 kg dumbbell? Maybe 1 kg. He can't lift that. Can you do that one? Okay. Just to demonstrate, always when you are progressing the strengthening exercise, it should be from 1 kilo, 2 kilo, 5 kilo like that. Don't give 5 kg at a time. Okay? Ask the patient to hold it. You have to place a towel here so that it is not pressing here, and do external rotation. Okay? So ask the patient to do. Keep like this. Side lying external rotation. In the exam, if I am asking you to demonstrate the exercise, you have to take care of all the positions. It is not like keeping side lying and doing external rotation. One pillow should be here, one roll of towel, and ask the patient to do external rotation. Okay?
Passively, is it?
No, active. This is an active exercise. Next one. Prone horizontal abduction. To prone line. Prone horizontal abduction. Okay. Keep the dumbbell. Keep the dumbbell. Okay. Now the patient to do horizontal abduction. So this. Slow. Always you have to take care, see that the patient is not doing very fast, wrong. Instruct the patient to do it very, very slowly. Prone horizontal abduction. Now, if you want to improve the strength of the muscle, always next day should be do very slowly. Sometimes if you do very fast, there is no muscle catch. Always do the exercise very slowly. Then prone forward flexion. Come to prone line again. Prone. Okay. Do forward flexion. Prone forward flexion. Okay. Yes. Next one.
one line.
I think this everyone knows it. What we practiced last time with the help of Tarabhai. Okay. External rotation, internal rotation exercises. Clear? Next. Standing horizontal abduction. How it is? Horizontal abduction. Just you will be in front of the patient. Okay? Can you see Tarabhai distance? Any color, no problem.